Right. Anyways, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to quickly show you how you do this. It's not rocket science. I learned it off another video of YouTube, but I always get confused and I always tend to go back to it. Anyways, this is essentially what you're trying to do. You have three knots all intertwined. You're essentially just trying to link the get all these lights to light up. It's eight lights. Every knot will be different, and they'll have different combinations, etc. But they all have the same premise. Essentially, what I do is the fourth tactic. What I do is I try to light up four. So I try to get like grey and red, all four of those to light up. When they're all four light up, and I just spam this until these light up as well. Essentially, it does work most of the time. Occasionally, you can get all these four light up, but then these won't light up. Then you just need to keep trying different combinations of this until you get it. So, what I do is, I've got grey here. So, I've got my grey. I'm going to use this as the spam, and I'm going to use this as the other one. So, I try and find an anchor room. One that I can always, know that it's been one full rotation. Usually there's doubles on the one of the knots. So I tend to try and find one of them that's not doubled. For example, this cosmic room isn't doubled on the grey. The one you're seeing here is the one on the, on the red. So, what I do is I spam that all the way around. Try and see if all four of them lit up. Ignore any of the singles or doubles lit up. Just ignore them. See if all four of them lit up. If they don't, then you do this. Click one down. Start again. I'll do the speed this bit up until I find it. As you see, and I have all four of these lit up. Didn't take that long, took about 2 minutes. Now we just spam this until all four of those light up. This usually works. There we go. Ta-da! Right. All four of them lit up. Occasionally, you might do a full rotation of this and these don't light up. That means that this combination is wrong, and you essentially just keep doing this again until you come across another four lit up, because occasionally you could find two of the same combination within the same rotations, but it's very rare. Anyways, that's all. Adios.